The coroner identifies two truck drivers killed in a fiery crash in Scott County, Indiana. State police say Damian Stewart from Miami did not see traffic slowing down for construction late Monday night, ran into two other semis. Stewart died along with Julianne Reed of Indianapolis when both of their trucks caught fire. A passenger asleep in Stewart's semi suffered burns and is listed in critical condition tonight at U of L Hospital.